Ouais, on est rentré, on a fait un peu de choses. C'est quoi le truc qu'on va offrir là?
Ouais.
C'est ça, j'en ai encore une autre voiture.
Thank you.
Welcoming guests in the summertime, and they were also sleeping here. They were putting mattresses on the floor. On the floor, you can see these beautiful carpets. All of them are handmade, 100% wool, and very old. In my opinion, very itchy. So they would just make a fire inside, and then they would take out the fire and put it underneath this and underneath that. So this was for soups and other things, and that there was for baking pies or something. The top was always bigger than this plate called tepsia. Why? Because they had a ring on the top, and they were putting fire on that ring and fire underneath. So, in Croatia, they have peka, and here it's called sač. Pie baked like that has a special flavor. Procedure of making pie, it takes like whole day. You need to make a pastry with salt, water, and flour, and you need to do this with your hands for half an hour for the pastry to be smooth enough. And then we're putting oil on it and foil and leave it for a couple of hours to rest. And then we take a rolling pin and we roll it. And we do this with our fingers to stretch the pastry. And we are preparing fillings, usually two kinds of fillings. Here we have pie with meat, spinach, potatoes, cheese, and pumpkin. We put the filling on the end, then we roll it like this.
He's gone now.
Thank you.
But Jesus was a luminous.
Oh, right, yes.
It was, you know, our Baba used to fight me to death. Yeah. And it's in the way out. Well, you know, it was gloomed.
Don't mind that step.
Sometimes, unfortunately, that we, so they came back home, then they came to safety, they went to Verastro, went to the Goldsmiths, had a sort of plate made and donated to the church. We'll also notice that some of them are showing the arms, the legs, the body parts. These are thank you gifts for help with an illness or an injury. There are over 1,500 of these votive plates in the church today, which makes it probably the biggest collection of designs in the world. Up there we can see the 18th century organ that's actually still in use, played on.
I'm going to try to be successful.